This might be my favorite story of the day, the week, the year, possibly. An unusual customer grabbing a drink at a Cañon City Burger King this weekend. Customer John McIntyre recorded this video, shared it on social media. It's showing a ringtail cat drinking from the drip tray of the soda machine. It happened at 8 o'clock Saturday night. Animal control was called in to catch and release the guy. McIntyre did not recognize this animal at first and thought it might have been someone's pet.
I was just going to go right on up to the counter and, you know, bring it up to him, but I couldn't help it. I had to pull my phone out and record the video.
And we are so glad he did. Yes. Ringtail cats aren't really cats. They're members of the raccoon family. Their habitat extends across most of Mexico and the southwestern United States. They are nocturnal, and sightings are very rare.
Wow.
So cute. I love it.
And apparently they like a Wendy's double with cheese.